kuti kare mwanaka mutu ke mutu ka batho ku ruskare ho ufilwe wena wa idea wa makoko wa ikhantsa tsa batho o ta bona mudi muta o keletse.
Yeah, she always tell me mwanaka you must gore you swanetse o rapela tomo le ngwedi ya rapela. I respect that for her, so yeah, I really thank her for being there for me.
Ya tlo ya ka primary a thoma kitima e go na re thoma go bona re casta o tlhalibi a e bomokae.
She understood me, you know, who am I, you know, what I like, what I don't like. Dishes wasn't my thing. She just told me, no, it's okay, do whatever you want to do. Then my sisters, even they were not happy, but sometimes I had to help them, but it was always a huge fight in the house. They just told me, no, we will support you the whole way, as long as you're doing us proud. Before I left for the World Championships, they just told me one thing, you know you're a winner.
So it's Semenya, South Africa.
I ran, I won the World Championship. When I came back, it's when the stories become, you know, people were just talking. I was okay, but for her it wasn't good. She had to, you know, to come by my side to see if I'm okay or not. She could see that that's not my kid. Yes, that's not the kid I raised.
O ska ba wa ya le mothomo go re leba ka o botsa dipololo ka mefuta futa wena o ska ba wa ba wa tshele tsa bona wena o wa tseba se o leng sona se modimo o feeling sona.
I was off for almost 11 months, so for my mom, when I told her that going back to the field, she just told me that I just have to thank God for the, you know, for the strength that he has given to me.
Ke mo tshe ka re mora ka o fitha go o tshe.
Casa Semenya, the defending champion, hasn't been running that well in Europe, but coming back in form.
I didn't think I can win a silver that year because the fitness wasn't that good. That's why I was very happy. Moving to the London Olympics, I think for my mom's support, means a lot to me. I know I'll be a little bit nervous, but that thing will go out, you know. Just go there strong and positive, that knowing that my mom is supporting me. Maybe she will be there, so yeah, it will make me strong, you know. Fear nothing.